guys. It's gonna be a beautiful day.
I know you've been. Dear husband, when I look at you, I see so much. I see your younger self, I see my younger self, and I now see what we've grown into, and it's something that I cherish more than anything. I am grateful that God sprinkled you into my life at such an early age, and because of that, we are blessed to share some of each other's core life moments growing up. And now I stand before you as your wife. I knew I was gonna cry. I knew it. And I stand before you as your wife, promising to stand by you, grow with you, and create the most beautiful life with you. I vow to accept that your 5 minutes really means 30. I vow to always make you feel heard and never stop loving on you. I promise to honor and support you for the rest of our days. I always knew you were my forever. I love you with all my heart.
To my best friend, our journey began over a decade ago, just two innocent kids who met at dance. I remember the first time I saw you and thought to myself, wow, who is she? I was so nervous to approach you, I kept thinking of the perfect way and how I would do it. That day you left your phone charger at dance. And I knew that was the perfect opportunity to make my move. I got your number through mutual friends and managed to call you and introduce myself. I told you that your charger was with me, and I remember you came back to pick it up. Well, that was just the beginning to a lifetime of love and adventures with you. Susan Christine Shirinian, here's my promise to you. I promise to always make you laugh and never go to bed angry. I promise to feed you all the Taco Bell and Khachapuri your heart desires.
That's a good one.
I promise to always support your dreams the way you support mine. I promise to protect and care for you and to be patient and understanding. I promise to have and to hold, in sickness and in health, for richer or poorer, to love and cherish from this day forward till death do us part. I love you so much and can't wait to spend the rest of our aging years together as one.
Հարգելի ժողովուրդ, ինձ համար մեծ ուրախություն է ձեզ ծանոթացնել առաջ անգամ լալով դեր եւ դգին Արթուր եւ Սուզան Մգրչյանները.
I keep you close but not too close, baby. Cause I have learned my lessons lately. But when you leave, I'm falling deeper. The air in my lungs getting weaker. And you got me doubting myself. But I know there's nobody else. And you got me wishing again. Is it too late to be left wondering? You are my oxygen. I can't stop breathing you in. I'm breathing you in.
Be you.